Well, 3 o'clock in the morning when I heard a thump, and the house just practically jumped off the foundation. It's dark and I couldn't get around. I grabbed a flashlight and I had to go around through the house. I couldn't go through the front to see what it looks like.
Just really ripped the place apart.
Well, it's just a straightaway racetrack right here. Finally, after 2 years, I got the county to put these 40-mile-an-hour radar signs on each end of it, and that really helped. But even then, they go as many times 100 miles an hour, and it just gets worse and worse and worse.